that you can stop moving.
Did you say something?
Better to have a couple of cameras.
What kind of camera?
No, it would be better to have a couple of cameras.
Oh, yeah.
Can you stay here, take a picture and just watch that?
It's probably happening when I'm over there. I'm not sure what voltage it is, but there is a possibility of X-rays coming from it. Just... Yeah.
It affects the camera.
Huh?
If it affects the camera.
No, us. You, me. I'm just saying it because I take a little cover behind this. This is the ozone we smell. You know, so, yeah.
Water was, you know, waving.
Splashy, huh?
It's waving.
Ah.
Oh, now we're moving.
Is it moving?
Yeah.
The curtain just waved a little bit.
Yeah, it seems.
Is your camera running?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Look at that pendulum. Oh.
This time I got it on tape, huh? Because last time I was focusing on
this. Oh, now it's real. Oh, wow. Oh, the water, the battleship's moving.
Yeah.
The battleship?
Yeah, there's a little model battleship there.
It's not so easy to find stuff like that.
Oh, watch it.
Now he moved it backwards. Yesterday it really knocked on it.
What's in there? Is that a heavy weight or is it just a kettle thing?
No, it's heavy.
That stuff is all connected.
It's just high voltage.
But you're going to bust the vacuum tube if you...
Yep. Won't be too good for the tube to fall over.
Okay, how they were made, how it was, then...
No, no, no.
This is them.
And I hope you get some more information before I go.
Well, I think the thing is that I've come over.
Okay.
When